A Putnam County camp has been shut down for the weekend after dozens of campers got sick. And now this story kicks off tonight's Speed Feed. The North Central Health District is investigating an outbreak of gastrointestinal illness impacting about 50 campers. All campers were sent home. This happened at the Rock Eagle 4-H Center. The camp was closed for the weekend for cleaning. Specimens were taken by the state to test and identify what caused the outbreak.